Lightning come out of the Christmas break riding a 12-game point streak on top of the NHL standings. Philadelphia is just trying to get some traction going here at the middle of the season under new interim head coach Scott Gordon. Laid back down to Sergachev, shooting, tipped on down and Neubert the save. It looked like Braden Coburn got the deflection, the defenseman. Here's Travis connecting the pass through. Van Riemsdyk shoots, save, Vasilevsky, and he'll cover it up.
Gene Van Riemsdyk off a nice feed by Travis Konecny and a real solid save there by Andre Vasilevsky.
They've been in the top 10 much of the season, had one little slump, but they have recovered nicely since then. Flyers on the power play. 29th, here's a shot to save. Knocked down by Vasilevsky, punched behind him, and he managed to cover it up. Wayne Simmonds can't believe it. He thought he had it at least once. And Vasilevsky, some big stops in tight against one of the best in the business, down low on the power play. Sergachev moving it to his partner, Coburn, longtime Flyer, who came to the Lightning in that deal for Radko Gudas we talked about. That shot is deflected, they score! It was tipped out in front, I believe, by Raffel coming by the net. And Philadelphia opens the scoring at 10:50.
Sanheim just gets this puck to the net. And Raffel appears at that angle to get a stick on it. Vasilevsky at the last moment tries to get his shoulder on it. Unfortunately not able to do so. Oh yeah, Raffel gets a stick on it. Surprises Vasilevsky.
But Vasilevsky missing 14 games. That was a major obstacle for the team. Louis Domingue's partner came up big, but the team rallied around him. Here's Johnson, Kucherov scores! And he ties it at one.
Through the seam to Kucherov, we talk about his release. He may have missed the first time earlier on in this game. Not sure if it goes off Provorov ever so slightly, but either way, Michael Neubert was nowhere near on this play. A tremendous east-west play.
But he's also able to distribute the puck as well, and when you've got deception in your game, it's almost impossible.
Good pass by Callahan to Adam Ernie. Ernie knocked down by Paquette, shooting over to save. Backhander is wide from Callahan.
Ernie stays with this puck. Paquette's able to get this puck on a spin-around chance.
Originally a Washington Capital. Here's a shot by McDonough. That's deflected by Konecny to the corner. Retrieved by Johnson. Now to point. On the cycle with Kucherov. Johnson the drive, and Neubert makes a stop.
Kucherov finds Tyler Johnson in that soft area, and a quality save by Neubert.
Couturier on the scene. But into play here in this first period. Kucherov closing in. Johnny Gord now located down low as Point deals it around. A stamp goes fire. Save Neubert. Bet in front point. Shoots. That stop. He scores on the second try. Great Point. Fires it in, and Tampa Bay leads 2-1.
First save on Stamkos right here, and then eventually a block by Gord in front, but you can see where Neubert was. He thought that that initial shot was going to get to the net. It never did, and because of that, he got tangled up with Andrew McDonald, and that left an easy deposit for Braden Point.
And Tampa Bay in a three-man rush to center. Here's Kucherov trying to dive in toward the net. Shut off there by Provorov. But now to Coburn shooting, but a save by Neubert. Rebound in front.
Intelligent play there by Van Riemsdyk to throw that area pass. Unfortunately, couldn't settle down for Konecny.
Giroux stick handling through. Magical move, he scores! Claude Giroux walks through and has tied the game for the Flyers early here in the second period. And the Lightning are going to challenge, it looks like.
So Giroux enters the zone. He's got control of the puck. There's no issue there. He can go feet first. There's no doubt that that's fine because he has control of the puck. So watch Van Riemsdyk up at the top of your screen. If his left leg comes up, he looks good to me.
After the review, the call on the ice stands. The play was onside. We had a good goal.
Challenge there by Yanni Gord. Held in by Voracek across to Gostisbehere. Back out to Voracek shooting, and he sends it off the side of the goal. And Vasilevsky, a stop on Simmonds.
Good stuff defensively for the Flyers.
Stamkos penetrates. Hooks it out in front. Neubert wise to that move, and Patrick bumping into Palat in the goal mouth. Pass to Stamkos. Shoot! Scores! Steven Stamkos restores a Tampa Bay lead as the Flyers seem to lose track of him. He makes it 3-2. Kucherov draws Raffel. We drop again to Stamkos. Shooting stars! What a one-time play that was. Stamkos scores again to make it 4-2.
That puck is in the back of the net before Neuvirth can even think about getting across.
Challenged by Raffel. Kucherov now with 14 seconds to go. Leading it to Stamkos. Back to Kucherov. Shooting. And it's deflected. They score! Seemed to hit Johnson out in front and bounced over Neuvirth. 7.7 seconds to go in the period. 5-2.
Cross-seam play by Stamkos across to Kucherov. And it goes off of Tyler Johnson. And this is just unfortunate for Michael Neuvirth. I mean, it goes off of Johnson, over his head, and in the net.
Anton Strålman working with Tyler Johnson, one of the more painful goals he scored in his career. To end that second period, Ben Riemstuck out in front, they score! As it sent in off Wies, perhaps, he went through the goal mouth, and Van Riemsdyk sent it his way. The puck ends up in the net. Philadelphia down 2 goals. Kucherov, 4 points in this game. He had 5 against Edmonton, 9 in 2 games. Now the NHL's leading scorer with 61 points. As McDonough chased his man away from the net. That shot, they score! Fired home by Robert Haig on a screenshot. And Philadelphia, with 2 quick goals, has made it a 1-goal game.
And Vasilevskiy, you can see with Konechny right there in front of him, not able to go down and make a save. It's a knuckling puck.
They find Coburn. Looks for a shooting lane, can't find one. Couturier out in front, dispensed with that one to Raffel. He's looking to see who's with him. And it's Raffel driving the net against Johnson. Stopped by Vasilevskiy, and the rebound, a save on Sanheim. Higgs got it, fires, deflected, tipped on goal. Vasilevskiy makes the stop, covers the puck. We get a whistle as Raffel was digging away at the side of the goal.
Raffel takes advantage of Tyler Johnson, who's a forward. And Vasilevskiy has to come up with a couple of saves right there. Fires it, it gets directed off of, or redirected off of the Tampa Bay Lightning forward. And again, Vasilevskiy, a little bit of a scramble behind him. And fortunately, that puck stays out of the net.
And Centerman on this line. Now with Gord taking another faceoff. Cutting in, Provorov shoots, he scores! Ivan Provorov has scored to tie the game at 5.
Get it to Provorov and a perfectly placed shot on the short side off the post and in. And the Flyers have themselves a tie hockey game.
In front of that open net, Couturier gets to one-on-one against Sergachev, who reaches out, one stick, one hand on the stick, and is helped out by his partner, Coburn. Couturier with it, he's going to man it from the shot. Oh, and a stop by Vasilevskiy and Voracek. One-on-one. Kucherov gets to it on the one touch, now gets it back. Hedman with it, feeds it Stamkos down low. And a sprawling McDonald prevented any play from being made. Now Kucherov handles it, looks, shoots, saved by Neuvirth. As Palat was cutting toward the net. With Shane Gostisbehere. Puck taken over now by Cirelli. He was the hero in the earlier meeting. Hands it down to Killorn. With the shot. Scores! Alex Killorn, just 18 seconds in, wins the game for Tampa Bay, 6-5.
Cirelli's able to enter the zone. A nice little drop pass to Killorn, and he puts it right off the far post and in, with Hedman creating a little bit of a screen as he skates by. The turnover by Giroux. Gave it to Cirelli, and Cirelli was able to make the drop pass, and just a perfect shot by Alex Killorn to end this entertaining hockey game here tonight.